Hey guys, as you can see from the title of this video, something very bad has happened that I can't control, and I'm not going to be able to put out a video after this one for 2 whole years. So, okay. It's so random to you guys, I know this. I can't even look at the camera. I'll give you the story really quick. So, a few years ago, I had another YouTube channel that was connected to an AdSense account, so I was making a very, very small chunk of money from the videos I was making. And, I had a video, of course, and you know how YouTube has their free music. I was very sick and tired of using the free music they had on YouTube, so what I did was I found some music online. And I thought, oh, that sounds catchy and like fun. So I used it in my video, and it was up for maybe about a week until I got a copyright strike because I did not ask for permission from the company to use this fucking song. So I privated the video. Of course, I don't want anyone seeing copyrighted material. I privated the video thinking everything's okay. Privated the video, no one's gonna see it ever again. And I got a copyright strike. About like 2 weeks ago, I get an email from a company saying I broke the law and I stole money and I stole their music. I didn't remember me ever doing this recently until I thought of that video, but there's no way that that video could have made something like big happen now. It was privated and I got a copyright strike and privated the video. One song. So, I thought, okay, this company's gonna ask me maybe for $10 or something because I only made around $2 off the video. I don't think they would ask me for anything more than maybe like 2, 3, 4, or 5 times what I made on the video. But that was not the case whatsoever. And I cannot pay the amount they are asking me to fucking pay for one goddamn fucking song! Oh my... So... No one in my family can pay this fucking amount of money. I can't pay this amount of money, no one in my family can help me pay this amount of money. There's no way in the amount of time they've given me that I'm going to be able to pay this amount of money. So, the deal is now, since I cannot pay this amount that they're asking for and being the fact that I can't afford a lawyer or anything like that, the first pretty fucking shitty part of this is that I spend 1 year in penitentiary for not being able to pay the fines. Now, 1 year is not that bad, of course, but pretty fucking scary. The really bad part, really fucking shitty part, is I cannot put out a single video onto YouTube for 2 goddamn years. 2 years. No videos. If I put out a video, they are going to try and take as much more money that they can from me, being the fact that I haven't paid off what they asked of. So I put out a video, I get fucked even harder than I'm getting fucked right now. I'm so sorry for you, all of you guys. You know, you've supported me so much. We just hit 6,100 subscribers after only having 6,000 for a week. And now, it's all gone out the fucking window. That's great. The 2 years that I've been... The 2 years that I've been posting videos on this channel, it's in the fucking trash! Like, it's gone! What the fuck was the point of the last 2 years of my life if I can't put out videos for 2 years? God damn it! Who's gonna stay for 2 years waiting around for me? Oh my god. So yeah. So I can't put out another video until April of 20... Oh my god. no video until April of 2017, and I'm not going to be available to tweet for a fucking year, not going to be able to talk to my family for a year. So I'll be back on videos in April 2017, and oh god, they fucking limited me to fucking time with this video too, so I gotta say bye now. April 2017, new videos, and April 2016, you guys will see me back on all of my social medias and stuff like that, but yeah. 2016 April! What the fuck, dude? Over this stupid fucking song that could've... One button, I could've pressed delete! I could've just pressed delete and it would save me a fucking year of my life! Holy shit! Okay, yeah, so April... 2016. April. Fools! Ah, yes! Oh my god, that took me 18 fucking takes! April Fools! Wow! I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got a year. Wow, I feel nice. You know, it'd be really funny if I got, if I got copywritten for that James Brown song I just used, and I actually got sued. That's not funny. That's very serious. But I even tried to get you guys on Twitter with this. I talked about not being able to put out a video for a year and a half, and some of you actually believe me. I even tweeted out saying I'm giving away my camera, and you have to favorite this tweet to get my camera. Thank you to all the people who didn't reply to my tweets about me leaving, and just favorited my tweet to get the camera. Really appreciate your guys' support. You're not getting my fucking camera, okay? But I am here to stay. This is my one true, like, thing in my life that I really enjoy doing is YouTube. And before I end this video, I just want to give a really big thank you to all the people who leave comments saying, Derek, you deserve so many more subscribers. Derek, I can't wait till you blow up. Not literally. Thank you guys for all the awesome comments and everything and all the support you give to me. I can't wait until all of us together create a huge community. I have so many awesome plans. All we gotta do is keep working hard, keep sharing, keep me fucking messing up my lines in every single video. I'll keep posting videos, and I know a lot of you guys are asking me to post much more videos, but it's kind of hard for me because I work 40 hours a week, and the 2 days that I have off, I put 100% of my dedication into making content for you guys, so I hope you enjoy what I can put out. Eventually, I'll be able to put out a lot more, but until then, I'm gonna be doing what I do. Thank you for that. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to... kick that like button down below. If you are new to my channel, be sure to subscribe and be sure to share this video with a friend and make them think that one of your favorite YouTubers is going to jail. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in my next video. I hope you have an amazing day, and I hope you don't get fooled too hard on April Fool's Day. Thank you for watching. Peace out. I love you. Goodbye. Mwah! Bye!